When it comes to setting up your Notion workspace, how do you do it? Do you have databases just laying out wide in the open, able to be deleted? I wouldn't recommend that. Here's why. So if we dive into my Notion workspace in the evergreen one, I essentially have a section called the Earth page. And the reason for this is that I like to have all my functional databases, like my tasks and events, my projects and resources, all in the back end, so that if I interact with the databases, it's only for aesthetic purposes and functional purposes. I do not want to ever delete something by accident. So for example, if I go to the project section of my workspace, you can see that this is clearly a linked database. And the reason for this is two-pronged. One, if I delete this, it does not actually delete the database. Now I'm gonna undo that so it saves me some time. But if I were to delete this and then go back, it doesn't actually affect this. This stays the same. All of the contents within it stays the same. But a linked view of a database is essentially a way to look at your information and utilize a neat trick, which is if you duplicate a linked view, you get all of the different views that you've created to go along with it. Now, even with the new linked view of database, if I go to projects here, I'm gonna have all these different ones that I can copy, but I can't copy a bunch of them quicker than doing this, which is a lot of work and takes a few seconds there. But if I just duplicate a linked view, it'll get all of them put there. And the problem that remains is that, as you can see, there are a lot more here than were on my actual database. If we go to my actual database, you can see that there is much less of them. When you copy from a linked view and duplicate them, you get all of them. But when you make a new linked view, you only get what was on the original database. So what I like to do is have your linked database and your real database in sync so that you can quickly take something like this view from my daily actions view and maybe make it a new one on a new page. When we are interacting with a lot of the stuff on our Notion pages, it's much better to just duplicate a linked database section and then move it over to a new page. But what at least is nice about this is that if we want to make a new view that we can then utilize here. So if I make this view here and call it today's tasks and then set it up with the same stuff that I had on my actions page and make it so that the time is today and it's assigned to me and the status is unchecked. And then lastly, change the view like that, then save it. Now, since it's edited in this, in the back end, what I could theoretically do is go to anywhere and literally do slash linked and then go to this database and then copy the today's tasks view. Now that's really nice when you're adding these different views. So if I go to projects now, then I can add one of those views that were there in the back end. And the reason you want to do this is because you do not want to have anything happen if you were to delete this, because it's really nice to have all of these different database views together. And we can't get the full functionality of that if, for example, this project's database was actually here, because then we'd be getting really confused in the sense that we would have all of these different real databases happen with what we're interacting with. We don't want that to happen, because if I accidentally delete this and this is the real database, I could be deleting, you know, just the project's database, the projects and the task database. I don't really know. What I really want to do is focus on having the views be what we manipulate and interact with on the back end, along with the databases, so that on the front end, when we're interacting, we don't want to have specific views anymore. We're just deleting views. We're not deleting databases. So for your section of your workspace, I would recommend you move all of your different databases to something like called the back end or database page or something like that. And then you just turn them all into pages. As can be seen, this is an entire page. Don't make them inline, make all your databases pages, and then make some views that you'd like to copy over to other pages in the back end. So anytime you make a new page with new linked views, you can easily copy it from here. And then from there, you can easily just duplicate the linked views on the pages you interact with if you ever want to make a new one, so that you don't cause any issues. Having this back end first and out approach is really important. And I'm actually going to teach you how to do all these different fundamentals in an up and coming Notion course that I'm creating, which I am very excited about. If you want to learn how to improve your Notion even more before I do that, click this video right here. You'll be so efficient with Notion. It's crazy.